Hello, my name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for May 25th, 2021. And incendiary darts, most likely a way into a vault. Don't find them on the first level very often. Find them more now than I used to. Or at least I find them more when they're not part of something than I used to, I think. Yes, I can't be completely sure of something like that, but that's my feeling. Although right now I don't see any vaults with little orange cages or hashtags. Oh, there is a vault there. Okay, nothing there. Let's see, oh, I guess it's a little late. It's almost certain that I'm right. See, I am right. I'm gonna have to wander down here. Let that fire burn out. Like at this thing. Yes, I could just sit there and watch it, but it burnt out anyway. How nice. And a ring room. Awareness transforms regeneration. Go with awareness. Transference is really nice, but usually only with a very heavy weapon. Right now we have none. Do everything. Mauve is this level, so we'll stop. Maybe we won't. Strength. Okay. My bad that I was hoping pretty sure we had our conversation about monkey pals. Or about... Yeah, we did. Because I was complaining about the more Warhammers. Didn't like that one before. There's a rat. This is Death 2. Way too early for Goblin Conjurers. That was a nasty trick. Levitation. Exactly what I wanted. Didn't actually need it, but... And we'll leave that other Goblin Conjurer there to think on the error of his ways. He's going to be so sad when he wakes up and finds that his buddy is gone and dead. Mm-hmm. He's alone on the second level of the Dungeons of Doom. Look at something. It's opal. It's almost certainly not one that I want. Clairvoyance and stealth, I think, would have told me, and so would light. So right now, not having any telepathy charm, very good. Actually, death is a level 2, which is exactly perfect, so it's not exactly perfect, but when you come down to the level when you have one of these, it's about right. We're going to the next level. Alright, so let's see. Only that kobold over there is wandering. And of course, well, the toad is too. And Anis this right now. Right. And probably not a ring I want. Brief spine didn't really get me very far. Okay, we can crawl up to that perch up there. It's a very nice looking cave system. It looks like it should be secret door, but it's not a secret door. That was a toad. So I'm not too worried right now. Death 4 is just about the time you have to start worrying about hallucinations. There's something sleeping in that corner. Okay. Wondering why that corner is there. Lots of rings. Ring regeneration. Confusion. We're done with this one. visibility. There. A little weak for the level. For the potion of strength, but that wasn't really what I was worried about. Okay, so there are a couple of kobolds guarding a monkey. The goblin conjurer, but nothing good. There we go. Turquoise is paralysis. One of the 55 turns on him. This is a precarious situation, right? Even worse. Oh, I should have done this with the drum. Not helping me out significantly. P. Protect damp dagger. Should have. Apply. J. Sanctuary. Okay. So I cut the. Two, L, teleportation, which could have been really useful. H, identify. And I died. Couldn't get through that one. Teleportation had a chance to get me out, but went this way instead. The only chance was to make a dash for it. I guess I could have used that health charm. Not sure how much it would help me.